I'm going to set this thing up in this milling machine. I'm going to see if I can get it somewhat centered. All right, we're going to drill a hole, a 3/8 hole to the center of it, and then we'll tap it with a, I think it's a 10 by 1.5 is what I'm tapping. So, here we go. Let's slow that down a little bit. Okay, well, we're going to drill a smaller hole first. Let me step it up. Probably got to get through the hardness of that cam.